So they finally took down the shipping tree. The island was for sale. And he had slightly over $1 million in 1963 to buy Alcatraz and he could build whatever he wanted to.